striking the clappers together. Well, there's a cord wrapped around here. It's not wrapped this way for no reason. You splay them like this, and then strike them together. For a really nice sound, three parts of the strength goes to your left hand, and seven to your right. Here we go.
Nice.
That's the sound.